Good morning, Quartermain.
My goodness, you were out of the house early this morning.
Well, you know what they say, Lala, the early bird catches the worm.
I'm the one, the one they call the seventh son. I'm the one, I'm
Is
the
this
one.
Caterwauling really necessary?
Are you going to tell us who he is, Brenda?
I am going to do better than that. I'm going to play him for you. Yes, the one, the only, Eddie Main.
Oh, a singer. Now, I'm not impressed.
What's the big deal?
The big deal is they're going to be playing at the Outback. I saw it with my very own eyes right on the coming attraction board. Eddie Main and the Idle Rich.
It's a cool name.
Yeah.
Well, I don't like the music. Are you two ready to leave? Ned, are you here to see me?
No. No, I'm here to say good morning to grandmother.
Oh, how sweet of you, dear. Well, I'll go and see the others off, and I'll be right back.
Hate to tell you, Brenda, it doesn't excite me.
I don't know. I would just wait if I were you. It might turn out to be more exciting than you think.
I won't play this game.
My silence can be bought. With the price.
Which is?
Don't worry, I won't keep you in suspense for very long. I am very aware that my clout will be over as soon as someone else finds out about your little secret. And somebody will. It's inevitable. And you know it.
The guy.